game are you playing for a few minutes? Like, what's it? That I had the channel set wrong. I forgot that Twitch doesn't, prompt properly to change, stream titles and games. But with it. So, welcome back, pets. We're actually playing a new game. We're doing Legend of Dragoon on the PlayStation 1. Today, I don't know how far we're gonna get. I really don't know. We're gonna start a new game, which I just did, and we're gonna go from there and see how far we can get. If there's any problems with the audio, please let me know.
It is His Majesty, Emperor Dole's command to take that girl into custody.
Who is she?
That is not your concern.
I is just really good in this game too, so. It does have a long intro sequence, though. Because, like, right now, it's all still cinematic. I'm not doing it. It's basically how it's able to do it. We're still in cinematics. Green Tusk Dragon, Freybron. Okay, chick. If you say so. Chapter 1, Sardinian War. Don't know who the chick is, though. Yeah, it doesn't seem to matter where I put the camera, it's always good. Bad. So bad. I put the camera. So, I'm done. Okay. Current chance of war more likely. I hope it's just a rumor. It's not. Huh? Oh, that's the guy's account. Who are you? Are you a mercenary of Bazaar? Oh, it's Basil, but I think it's kind of bizarre in this game. Answer. Ah, what are you doing? You poked me with a spear. Are you drawing a sword against us? Yeah. Whoa, what's this? What the heck is this? I gotta do something or I'll be killed. Run? Yeah, he runs. I call it. Each button went dark. And again, I'm not controlling this. This is a whole game cinematic. This game is a series of great potential. What a monster. It died after one game for whatever reason. I don't know why. It's coming. Because the the players loved it. The developer just didn't like it. Who are you? Shush. You don't want to die. Thank you for saving me. What the heck was that? It's a dragon. Dragon? But it's strange. The village could have been easily destroyed without a dragon. The village? What are you talking about? Cells? And the sodas were... be anything left by them. Solace is my village. Oh my god. That man must be... No, there's no way. Boots, a bracelet. Nothing interesting. List. Alright. Oops. I wanted to continue going through that. Alright. Okay, that's it. So double slash. Conditions are our techniques or combat skills. You can have looks like a party of three with probably three left, three in reserve. Figuration. We'll leave it there at that. That was fine. To jump over. Look, you didn't get enough killing. So did the Imperial Sun Dora. It may be enough if I kill you. Oh no. Isn't it a little late for you to show up? So, what are you doing here? Can't you see? We're gonna occupy this area. And these worms were in our way. Occupy. It is sent by the Imperial Army. Even if we were, it's none of your business. You're gonna die soon. Alright, so that was one of my... what the fighting system is. I'm assuming probably ATB. Or full turn.
Yes. Double flash.
Okay, so it is active attack.
Yes.
Attacked us. What about the truce? Yeah, suddenly I don't imagine they could come to such an outlying area. Okay. If only I had come back sooner. You'd be dead if you did. There is something you need to... you have to do. Shana. Rescue Shana. Only you. can't. Plump is dead. What about Shy? Hey, wait. No, is either dead or knocked out. I'll be dead. Okay, so he's gone. And this one here? Alright, dead. Alright, there's a chest right here. Acquired burnout. Burnout, what's that? Item list. Burnout. Predator-based individual attack multi-target. Alright. So if I do this, I hit that little doinky, we can sick. Slot 1. Slot 2. Why is the PS1 save files not registering? Slot 1. Slot 2. Try doing it the other way around. There we go. That was weird, but unless the other card was a PS2 card, that's possible. But I do have PS1 and PS2 cards on here. If the PS2 card was loaded in slot 1, the game will like look at slot 1. That would be the problem. Oh no. Close. Hang on. The bird. The animation of the bird is really good considering the time period. Close, that voice. That voice. Is that you, dog? This way. It's just a light wound. I guess I was lucky. But look at this village. If only we'd come back earlier. Yeah, well, I'd probably be dead if I did. Then the whole might of the army would be here. It's about Shana, too. What's wrong with Shana? She was taken. She was taken. She was taken. It seems Shana was their primary purpose. Do you know where they went? I don't know. I'm gonna take him. I'm gonna make him talk. Shiki, commander. Asking the private is no reason to be confident. But I need to take Shadow. Don't worry about her. She must be receiving the Cortesius of the Hellion Prism. Mm-hmm. Courtesies of Hellion Prism. Why not? Hellenia. Surprised, huh? We suspect fully that we specifically invited only that one. You must be kidding. You attacked the village. Oh, you can't touch Shana? Exactly. Don't worry. I will let you follow them. Although, not to Hellenia. To hell. the narrative is very strong, but you know. Heal potion.
Here.
That way, if he crits, it's not gonna kill me.
Yes.
Best. QTE attack. So. I'll... Yes. That was a little tricky. Shadow, aren't you? Of course we are. I wouldn't stop you, but be careful, your journey is not over, is it? No. You can count on us. You can count on us about Celis. There should be enough people who can still move. Thank you. When I settle everything, I'll be back. I think my camera's off. Oh, I'm gonna fix my camera. It's not where it's supposed to be. Alright, so let's see if that fixes it. Yeah, it looks better. Alright, we can take care of the village, focus on shadowing yourself. Alright, this is revenge for everyone. Revenge. Okay, kids up. Stop it, it's me. Isha. Is it dark? Both of you have grown up. Dirt, Sindora, Sindora, got everybody. I got her, everything's okay now. Everyone's dead. Not everybody. What? Nairul was killed, so you have to help people in the village. I will rescue Shana. Indeed. Do what you can. Nisha, I'll go get medical herbs. Me too. I'm gonna take care of what's going on here. Alright. So, town's burnt down. Was a nightmare. The fire set. I was only scorched the entire village to the ground. Yeah, it's a blacksmith built and craftsmanry, so. Thankfully. Dar, it's shameless. It's shameless they come back because you aren't here. I damn What are you gonna do about my feelings towards Shaw? Okay, you're weird. We want to ask for help from Dell's castle, but they say there's a guardian living in the limestone cave on the way, and we couldn't go. Master Tasman. Tasman. You are dark. You are safe. I taught you how to use the sword. I won't be killed so easily. But we were outnumbered. I couldn't stop them by myself. You're here to Ashana? Yes. I am heading to Helena. Then you have the match. Then you have a match with me before you go. Let's see what you have. You have the ability to rush your shadow. Yes, please. Alright, show your cheap board. Don't even ask about going easy because the entry champion. Okay. This is one of those optional fights that. Season sword fighting. Special skills counterattack. Special skills. Select the attack command and then the timing appears. You can see the sword laps. There's the first button. Gray square means too fast, blue is too slow, white means perfect. HP a little bit and has damage. And tries to send processes. Any additions? How that experience you learn new skills. Skills can be selected from the addition and system screen. Set the skill before you enter combat. You can't change it in battle. It's magician is unique. Some skills are easy to use. Some are powerful. Every skill seems good, but don't be fooled. The secret of survival is to select the skill that suits you. Even the beginner's double slash can be effective. It depends on your skill number. Well, the double slash is nice because it's only one QTE versus a hand, which is like 3 or 4. I am advancing on a turn and chain if you need more practice at me. Okay. I will get plenty of practice in the game. That is not something I need to worry about. Practice is something you will get lots of. Atlanta Prison. So we just jump straight to Atlanta Prison. No overworld travel, no nothing, just jump straight there. Or at least the story does anyway. That'll work. You got him there. Poor girl. Frugal. Frugal? Yeah, Frugal. Who the heck is the girl? You can tell me. Manhood. The world's future rests on her. That's it? This is enough information for you. Those of you who do not grasp the value to just do what the order says. I am not taking your orders. Only His Majesty Dole can order me. Anyway, you must remember this. If you make a scratch on her, it'll cost more than your head. This is a message from Emperor Dole. Arg. Well, the warden, seems like a pleasant individual. So we are here. Yep, enter. I guess we enter the forest. Interesting overworld map. I forgot what it looks like. Alright, so. Guess the bunnies are not interactable. Oh, what's this do? Magic. I lost the squirrel. Oh well. In these troubled times, you have to protect yourself. What do you think? Want to buy something? Sure. What do you have? Healing potion. Body purifier. Nullifies poison, stunning, and locking. Reduces risk of encounter. Okay. Don't want to know if these. Don't you want to know how to use items? I can teach you that. No thanks, I ain't good. I figured that out already. Oh, I see. Come again, teach you these items. So he. Oh, there is a monster there. Used to this,
Yes! Pass! Double flash!
Okay. used to those particular.
Yes. Double lash.
Yeah, that was nice. Actually, pretty decent. I need to rest. Yeah, buy something. Let's see. Healing potions cost 10. Already down. That gives 50% health, so. A healing potion. The number of steps you take changes your cursor color. Look, we're about to get attacked. Green, yellow, and then red. I like that mechanic because it allows you to know when you're going to get attacked. Like, can you leave a zone?
Yes. Double.
Or do you need to take one more fight?
Yes.
Or if you're running, if you're just trying to level up, it allows you to know how fast you're leveling up. Yeah, how fast you're getting into fights. Now, did that heal me? It did not. This forest is a nightmare. Wait, it's that chest. That's that one. Alright, let's try this one over here. See if that'll take us to that chest. Yeah, it does. It's just a burnout. Actually, this might do go where to go. No, it didn't. So I wanted to go. Because I wanted to actually go to that chest. So let's use a burnout and see what that does damage wise. Because I have a few. Oh, that's a rap attack. Is half used to the, ATB effects.
Yes. Double flash.
Which is probably why a lot of people didn't like this game. Is because the QTE, the quick time event, being used for everything is. Cumbersome. To say the least. But it's not the end of the world. I've seen much worse designs. So, I said, it could be worse. Okay, let's go down here. Oh, I have no time for you to do with you. Okay, that was weird. It reminds me. Oh no. This way, this way. Oh, memories. Cut it out. Leave Shana alone. Leave Shana alone. Hang in there, I'll get you out. I just have to learn how burnout works. I'm just learning how all the attacks work.
Yes! Double slash!
There's nothing that has a lot of hit points.
Yes! Double slash!
And the tree has a few more hit points than most. It's used to Final Fantasy numbers where you're doing 10s, 20s, 30s, 50s, and we're doing like 3. Okay, so we use. Oh, wow! World map. Big world map. Region map. Local map. What's this time? It's probably a junction point to go off to that mountain range. That's not currently available. Okay, tree. I guess I should start using, okay, now.
Yes!
So that we can get used to doing more and more ATB sequences.
Yes. Double flash.
Because the best ones are probably in the 2 to 3 range for ATBs. ATBs, that's 2 Ts. But definitely want to take that into consideration. So, menu. Addition. Okay, so this is level, number of ads, and sometimes you have to click the button. How much SP it consumes. Damage, next level. Oh, next level. So, skills level up. In that case, I think I want to stay on this one for a bit. How's our health? Health good? Yeah. Good. We're good enough. So, Helen or Preston? Kobu! Oh, I didn't know you were gonna. Actually, I was debating all day that I should go to stream or record today. I figured, come on Monday, I'll go ahead and stream today. But when am I gonna stream today? It's like, and I settled on this one. But how can I sneak in? So, Legend of Dragoon, yes. And I think my my thing is still all screwed up. It is all screwed up. God damn it, I hate Twitch. I changed the name of the game 3 times. And it finally takes the 5th time I changed the name of the game. Drives me nuts with that. It's like after you started the stream and you changed the heading, it just doesn't work. I see that. Good meat and fish, sir. Frugal will be happy. You bought a lot of recently. Is there something going on? Is that the business of the merchant, like you? Okay, so I'll inspect the lab. Bastard, I didn't order a rat in the armor. What are you talking about? Who are you? is rejected. Yeah, it's a problem I have with Twitch is they don't work properly sometimes. Since they have a tough guard, is there any way? Yeah. Thank you. Okay, it's time. Be punished. I bought a master recently, there's something going on. Don't ask me the same thing again. Sorry, so that was my floor. So what I need to do. Okay. So I can hide over here. Be okay. Lower the bridge. And sneak in. Yeah, I just have to remember to make sure that it says that I get it back to Monster Rancher before Friday. Since I don't know if I'm just streaming. That's my next game stream anyway. Zoom Monster Rancher. But no, I wasn't planning on streaming today. But how are you doing today? I do plan to stream on Saturday in the future. Once my schedule changes. So, my schedule is a little flaky at the moment, but calm day after class. Oh, I can understand that. Health's okay, magic's fine, experience is good. I can take off my sweater. So, yeah, once my schedule changes, I should be able to stream on Saturday and then record on Sunday. So I'll still be able to do my recordings one day a week for, like, Dot Hack or whatever else I'm recording, the Dot Hack in Class of Heroes, plus whatever else is on the board. Who are you? I'm Discovered. Okay, so that was bad, and Saturday evening should be a good day. It's kind of iffy, because if you stream Friday and Saturday, you are streaming when all of the So the bulk of the United States streaming community streams Friday and Saturday night. Ow. That hurt.
Yes.
So Friday and Saturday aren't really the best days to stream for views. Because, well, yes, most people are streaming and most people are available to watch. You're competing with the largest number of streamers. So really, if you could stream like you do, which is like Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, I'm just kidding, man. Yeah, poor dude. Be quiet, I'm not gonna kill you. That's when you can actually do more. You can get more networks than you can get. You can get raids and stuff like that. Well, yeah, that's true too. The raids help. You know that. But you have to be able to compete with the large a number of other streamers playing same or similar games. So I play retro games. One, I don't have to deal with competition because most of the time they don't do it. But okay, so I have to go that way. They don't do retro games. But the fact that you have to constantly battle with trying to compete with everybody's streams and views. No, that's a basket. I don't want to do that. I don't want to go up yet. What in the world? What am I doing up here? I don't know where I'm going. I went somewhere. I was talking to you and I I picked up my guard. And I just went somewhere I didn't know I could go. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to heal soon. Oh, we're 59.
Yes! Double slash!
So my double slash should actually go up soon.
Yes! Double slash!
I think you can pick 1 point per execution. So if I actually do this next fight, that should be enough for my double slash to go. Let's have a look. Check the addition. Yeah. So that's 1 point per execution. Let's go on. Sneak past this guy. And I think this will take us. Okay, so we actually want to go this way. Trying to get all the loot boxes while I'm here is a challenge. Confused. Wait. Let's go back to that opening, that entry section. show. No, we can't go that way, we can't go that way. Okay. That's what I wanted to check. It's got that little path. Look at the thing over there. Apparently, we can't go that way. So. Like that, I know it's got a path that you can go down, but it's not. So. I guess we go this way. Let's see where we're going here. Okay. That's a safe one. Let's go and save. Save. Not knowing the dungeon, not knowing where we're supposed to go, makes it really hard to make sure you get all the little loot trinkets. Let's go for the basket. Let's see what's up here. I don't know where we're going. Move quicker. Where I was supposed to go. Okay, move quicker. You have such bad luck, you will regret not being killed on the battlefield. What do you mean? You really believe you can live comfortably in the jail? The head warden's approval will feed you to the monster. Oops. Feed us to the monster. It won't. I won't let you humiliate us anymore. Oh, feisty, feisty. It's the worst kind of POW, but the best kind of feed. If you want to kill me now. I won't let him. So, Levitz. You bastard. You broke out of jail. Silly guy. You think you can escape from here alone? I'll take care of this. Survive and go back to Dallas Castle alive. I'll tell King Albert. I won't let you. Oh, never mind. Took care of those dudes. That was a good. Is this Civil War? You, who are you? Are you a dog of the Zell too? These guys just keep on going, don't they? Who are you? Okay. I am Dirt, I am not your enemy. I am Levitz, Somber. I am the head of the first knighthood of the kingdom of Bazaar. Well, it seems we don't have time for introductions. No, we don't. Anyway, like I was saying, so yeah, the biggest problem is the competition. And the competition is just so. And games like this, a lot of people have heard of Legend of Dragoon, but how many of you, I know you got a couple lurkers out there, have you actually seen the game?
Yes! Double slash!
So his double slash should do more damage now. Which would be a good thing. Okay, so he's got a two-hit harpoon that does 7 damage.
Yes.
I missed that one. Too many people know it's a great game, but exactly. And I happen to own original copy. So a case of Panzer Dragoon 6. Yes, I agree. I don't have Panzer Dragoon, unfortunately. Because I was not a, I didn't play Sega CD or Saturn or, Dreamcast. They were not the systems that I played. I did Nintendo, Super Nintendo, went into the PlayStations, so I never got to play them, unfortunately. But they're good games. I've seen people play them. They look really good. But I never played it myself. As far as I know, it's very expensive. It was crazy expensive, like 6 years ago. I checked. It's because they're not as common. Okay, you're Jewish. You said dart. I can't imagine there is somebody who intentionally comes to Helena. What are you up to? I'm here to rescue someone important to me. Do you know anything about her? Her name is Shelly. You're correct. The Sega systems in the United States, at least, have always been expensive. Mainly because they weren't as popular as the Nintendo systems. So they tended to not sell as well. And now that people are looking for those retro systems, you can't find them as easily. Wait, I'll go with you. Don't you have to go back to the castle as soon as possible? She's important, this girl you're looking for? Well, yeah, it's our problem. It was my fault. I don't know what brought you here to Helena. Is not that easy to get through alone. That goes for me too. But I can't break out from here together with you. Of course, with the girl. How can you trust me? You've just met. The raid you made was quite impressive. I trust you to guard my back. That's the way I think. Alright, let's go together. Alright, you party over. So, I have no clue where I'm going. It has to do with the rarity, so I could have gotten a, I think it was a Dreamcast, the other day, but it was, about 100, which is actually a really good price for a Dreamcast. It was 140. But it was one of those special edition jobs that I kind of hard to get a hold of. But I really wasn't sure I wanted to spend that much on a system I had zero games for and only really wanted about three games. And I didn't have any of them. Still don't. Same with the Saturn. I have no games for that either. But I still want to get one. Because there are a few games I do want to actually play. So that I can do the emulation thing. But it's not as good. In my experience. I do play some games on emulation, but I try to avoid them. I'll just go this way. Oh look, a cell with a dude. Dude's dead. Okay. Let's go this way. With the three. whatever that dude said. Let me talk to the guy. Who's this guy who's coming to kill me, okay? Sure, dude. Go for it. Now, if I can get some of the games that I want, I'll actually more seriously look into. Getting a Dreamcast or a Sega CD or whatever. But I want to get some games before I consider it. Like, I just got a Nintendo 64 the other day, and I can't even use it. That's the worst part. I now own a Nintendo 64, but I can't use it. So silly. This is where I want to go. Right. Oh, they keep going up. Okay, so I'm gonna go back down. Back down to where I was, because there's some stuff down there that I don't have, and I definitely want to get that. And I'm not really concerned about the fights, especially now that I have another friend. So it makes this a lot easier. Among Us? What games did you get the 64? I bought a job lot, so I was really buying Nintendo and Super Nintendo games, but they threw in a bunch of Nintendo 64 games with it. Most of them are the really bad sports games. I don't do many sports games, don't really care for them, but I did luck out and get the Japanese version of Pokemon Stadium. So that's the one I have. But it's not the only one I want to get. So I do want to get the English version for it as well, but I also want to get some other games. Let's see. Hi, dude. That's the one I have that I can actually play. The rest of them are just sports games that I won't play. I need to heal. That's what I need to. It's just too much damage. 37 is too low. Unfortunately, though, I can't play it because my AV adapter is garbage.
Yes.
I think the used copy of the AV adapter ended up not being functional. Because I think it's the AV adapter. But since I don't have one to compare it with, I don't know for sure. But in a couple of days, I can get back to the shop that I bought it from, and I can have them give me a new adapter. Not that it really matters, because I bought an HDMI adapter for it, so I'll be able to use that instead. But I do want to try and find a few other games to play on it. Like, what's that? Wasn't there, like,
Double
flash. I'm trying to think what some good games are that are not like the mainstream games. Your Mario's and your Zelda's and whatnot, your Pokemon's and whatnot. But I'm trying to remember what other games are out there that are worth actually playing on the 64. You only hear about 4 or 5 games that people talk about. And I don't really want to turn. Destroy the volcano. I bet it's gonna be garbage for me, but let's try the volcano. Let's see if I can actually do anything with it. Ooh, yeah. Body harvest? I don't know, I actually know very little about the Nintendo 64. I've been at friends' houses who had one, but I never really looked into the games. And at the time I was doing,
Volcano!
PlayStation 1s, and this one, and then moved into PlayStation 2. So I never got into the Nintendo 64. So I do want to get a nice list of games to pick up. Angel's Prayer. Let's have a look at this here. Okay, list. Angel's Prayer. Revitalizes and recovers half of health, so that's a resurrection. The library is much smaller than the PS1 for sure. Oh yeah, definitely. The very nice gems. There are a few systems I'd like to play. There's a few systems where I like to play helicopter games. Really? If I see one, I'll have to pick it up. Because I've never... Alright, so how do we equip? Nice. No, that's them. How do I change gear? How do I change equipment? This is bad. I can't figure out how to change out my equipment. That's useful. I need to be underarmed. Unless nobody can actually use it. I don't know. I guess we'll figure that out later. I guess we can do it. Yeah, I don't know very many games that are on Nintendo 64, so... I'm gonna have to look around, see what catches my eye. I'll find some stuff. Like, I'll probably get a copy of, like, if I can find it. There's security is tight. Oh, yeah, upstairs. Mario and such. Yes, it is a tiny garden. What about this key? I take it with us. We'll need it for the girl called Shanna under confinement. Maybe? How do you know that Shanna's cell key? That's what I don't get in these games. By that girl. I intend to ask that directly to the head warden. He doesn't know. But we know. That's after the rest of the night. Okay, so... I guess we go this way. Fine, come here. I need the experience anyway. And with Volcano being active...
Yes!
Go! If I can hit it all,
Volcano!
I can kill him in one shot. To do that for every single attack. Like Final Fantasy games, they don't do it for every attack. They only do it for some attacks. And... some of the other games, again, they only do it for a few different attacks. Like for your special limit breaks or whatever. But in this game, I feel like we do it for cute editing. Did it? I have Super Mario RPG. But... I actually don't know if I've played more than about 5 minutes of it. Sitting on the shelf. In my Super Nintendo collection. As odd as that sounds. I mean, what I've been wanting to play is Mario's missing. First attack is your base damage. And then every attack after that, you get a percentage of the attack's max damage. So like, the volcano's max damage is about 200%. He does 4 or 5 base. I think it's like about 4.5.
Yes. Go.
So he does actually 4.5, and it rounds up to 5 and it's normal attack. Or is it 4? I think it's something like that. So if you miss halfway through, if I hit the second attack, I'll get like 5. And then I get like 7, and then I get 9. Look, it's Shots or so. Dark, is that Dark? Yep, it's us. I guess it's me. I'm here to rescue you. Hurry up, crowds are coming. So yeah, it's just a matter of getting the QTEs down. And the fact that everything is QTE in this game. If I throw like an item, it's QTE. It's horrible. How can you forget? How can I forget you? Show me your face. I haven't changed much. Yes, you have. You look much stronger. Much more than the dragon I knew. Hurry up, birds are coming. Let's go on a date later. So, what's her attack? Oh, you don't know.
Harpoon!
I'm trying to think, what other RPG is used?
Yes!
Two! That is base damage!
Yes. Yes. Go. Volcano.
That's good news. So, like that attack, if it's anything the fire one, you have to use. Sound. Okay, are you hurt? I'm fine. You can summon it later. We're deep in the belly of the enemy. Besides, it's too damp to have a party, isn't it? It's too damp to have a party, isn't it? Let's go, Shadow. Follow me, okay? I'm 18 years old now. She was alone in such a helpless, thick place. If she was a regular woman, she would have been able to survive. Of course, there are not that many fools who would come here to save her. But the shadow of my memory hasn't changed a bit. Let's talk about that after we get out of here. Yeah, okay. Say that again. Well, the knight from Bazaar broke out of the jail. I'm sorry. I am not talking about that rat. After that, the girl from Celis was taken by the red guy. What? What did you say? the girl was taken away by the guy with red armor. This guy's gonna get thrown off the cliff. Yep, there he goes. I called it. I don't let him out of here alive. Wait, I almost forgot the most important thing. Don't kill the girl. It's an order from His Majesty Dole. Aye, aye, sir. If you fail, I will behead all of you. Red one. I will get you. I might as well dye everything else red with your blood. Okay. This guy's a little excessive. But hey! Alright. I thought I had a chance to respond. But it's okay. We don't have to respond. We have people. I don't know what her health looks like. She's in line with everybody else.
Yes.
That's not too bad.
Go. Volcano.
They at least kept her on level with everybody. I mean, it could have been worse. She could be like level one, and we have to sit there and baby her for a while. No QTE. She didn't come with a an addition default like everybody else did.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
She'll get one soon enough. Probably when she levels up the first time. She's on four with everybody else, so now she's there. Since we don't have dragoons, we don't have our dragons yet. Alright, so I need some items. Alright, so let's go this way. Around the dungeon. I don't mind picking up all the dudes and killing all them. What we want to do is there we go. That's what that does. Okay, so that's how armed works. You gotta be able to wear the item. And it shows up below you. Got it. Okay. That's what we need to know. I kinda figured it was probably Shadow's armor, but. Oh, God. It's fine. Doesn't bother me any. Well, it's probably gonna take us a whole stream to get out of this dungeon. Because I'm not really rushing through it, so. Exploring a little bit. And it probably doesn't really matter that much. Because I'm sure there's places that we can do a little bit of grinding.
Yes.
I missed. I'm so pathetic. Oh, he's doing 9 damage now. That's good. Him doing 9 damage, that means he can actually clear these guys in one hit. Got kicked out. Oh well. record it or stream it, but if I can start streaming it regularly, I will definitely stream this one. Whenever I can get a Saturday stream going. It'd be worth it. Because I like Dragoon. I find the game to be interesting. And very likable. It's also like 4 discs long. So for anybody who's wanting a long game, it's like 60 hours. It's like 60 plus hours to do everything. So, which for a stream actually isn't that bad. Because if you actually be able to stream every day, you'd be looking at, see the red one acting like a prince. There's one answer, and you're the leader of the knights. You've fed your feed for my pet after I mince you up. Levitz, is this the head warden? His name is Frugal. He is so bad, even people of his own country are afraid of him. He is such a calm place. Or are you paralyzed with fear? You attacked Celis, didn't you? No, I just gave the order. That's even worse. Why did you have Shona taken away? I don't know. Emperor Dahl said to just bring that girl back. The order was trivial. And I added the new one. I added the new one of annihilating Celis. Yeah, see, I'll show you the magic attack QTE. So Dart is gonna take the warden out.
Yes. Go.
As long as I can nail it. Oh, really? This guy's having a lot of attacks. Oh, that's a fireball. Only did 3 damage. Levitz. So that was almost dead. Yeah, go ahead and take it out. And we have, Shona. Sparknuts? Burnout? Here's the burnout, and I'll put it on to this guy. And we have to do a rabbit down. She has 8 damage. It's really not worth it.
Yes. Go.
Only a 10 effort really was not worth it in order to get such a web. Hey, it's your turn. Cause it 4 dudes. I think they're gonna have just to sell the things. So they have more than 14 now. he does the most damage. Yes.
Go. Volcano.
I leave that one for Shala and. Ow. She should have killed him in one hit. Nah, I might as well take you. That's me. Item. Heal. Achala. He needs to use a health potion, because... Oh, I'm at one health potion? Oh, that's not good. Too bad. Could be worse.
Yes. Go.
Missed the last 2 points of damage. She's almost twice as fast as everybody else. Best. So that'd be good then. Oi. It's better than throwing the big rock at us. That hurts too. Potions. I guess I should have bought more heal potions when I was at the vendor earlier tonight. There we go. We did it. Yeah, I agree with her. That was tight. Point it up was just a night shield. So we've got spinning cane. Good. Okay, he's got an option now. Is he immortal? Let's get out of here. So, grab the horse-ish thing. We call it a horse, but I'm not sure what it is. Give him, if it costs you your life. Uh-oh. So, from here we can save. Which is a good thing. Unfortunately, we can't rest. So, resting is... because they haven't given us a place to rest yet. Well, I was going to check out that new attack.
Yes! Gus! Volcano!
You don't have like an inn or a tavern or anything. But I do have some heal potions, so I guess I could use those. So, let's use heal potion. So bad. Anybody can use the night shield. So, the weapon tool. Okay, so it adds. A lot of defense. It adds 10 defense. Wow. So let's take it on him, since he has the weakest defense. I guess we're supposed to go up here. I guess this makes sense. I don't know. This is the next location, I guess. Yeah, that's where we're supposed to go. Let's... can you keep going? Yeah. Where are the horses? Later, better run first. Okay, we love it, shattering. Talk to me like a child, I will go with you guys. I can walk by myself. Here they go. Let's go. See, that was a mistake. I should've, gone back to that vendor. Grubber. No hiding in the trees. We really need to use the, hey there. Woman first, then the, I'd spare those people from the zone. It's a squirrel. Two. Thank you, little squirrel thing, my bobbers. That was close. Okay, so now we're normal. I think we can rest here. I touched a trifle wound. It doesn't still hurt. A little bit. Learned first and thought it would be useful, particularly in times like these. Channel learning? That's something new. Oh, that's bad. Duck him. Duck him. Mr. So-and-so might come back injured at any moment. Let's use that check over there. Alright, so let's use... Walk two paces of what I do in a fight. Alright, so what do we got here? Vampire kiwis. Vampire kiwis. The hitbox is not, in the same frame that you think it is. So it's got two add. And it does 100 damage. She doesn't have huge hits. Not yet, anyway. Alright, there you go. Thanks, much better. It seems we completely lost those fools from Helena. Dark. Tell me about the last 5 years. It's okay, never mind. We don't have time for this now. It was a journey for revenge. It was a journey to find the guy who deprived me of something precious and kill him. I couldn't tell Shada that's why I left by myself. The black monster? I only knew the name. Nobody would tell me more about it because they said I was still too young. What is the black monster? What are you talking about? I have two homes. One is Celeste, where I spend time with Shanna. And the other is where I spend time with my parents, my first home, which was taken from me by the monster 18 years ago. Neat. Hometown 18 years ago. Torched by Neat. It was then that I was 5 years old. Neat as assaulted by the black monster. We were lucky. Only 3 of us could get out from the village. My father returned to the village. I was left alone, shivering, waiting for dawn. The sun revealed the foreign landscape. It was a completely transformed meat. Ground was only this, a memento, the only thing my father carried around all the time. Dart, it's okay. I understand. Shut up, I'm sorry, I didn't tell you. It's okay, I knew you would tell me someday. Don't say anymore. So you just came back from the journey to bring closure to the past. I'm still not there yet. You said Neat. It doesn't seem to be a village in this country. It was located farther north from here. I guess nobody even remembers its name anymore. Levitts, tell me, what is going on in this country? Currently, our kingdom of Zil is at war with the Imperial Sandora. The war has spread all over Sirdio. Why is the truce broken? Because of the dragon. The legendary monster added weight to Sindoria and broke the balance of power, then Emperor Duel started to be more aggressive. Dragon? Oh no. Why? Such a thing can't be used for war. You know something about it? I was swooped down by by a dragon before I entered Celis. I was overwhelmed. There was no way to escape from it. I was saved by a passing word. That's why I'm still alive. The dragon is advancing faster than I thought. It must do something or it'll be too late. You mean war casualties, of course. Yeah, it's a war. Anyway, I have to go back to Linda's castle and bail. There are so many things I have to report to King Albert. You know, but you guys should come along with me. Minister Neusch might know something about the Black Monster. I see. There are royalty with a long history. I might be able to find out something new. It's a done deal. Levitz, don't take chances. You're not completely well. You'll make a good wife one day. Thanks. Let's go. Okay, so... well worn, but very sharp. Okay. That's the next story block! Or dude's horse. Guess we go this way. Almost falling. Alright. So the silliness is we do that and we come back here. Okay, well, I guess not. I expected to do the... oh, look, there's an axe. We use it on the tree. I guess that's later. Next weekend, maybe a couple weeks, while I straighten out my schedule, but it will happen. We'll pick up in this story at that point, and we'll go from there. And see what we can do. We can go and play the game. Oh, look. Can't go that way. We'll need a small bridge. So I guess we'll go this way. Planet must still be under guard. It's better to go across towards Salus. After the situation, settles down a little bit more. Okay, so we're gonna go to Salus. That's fine. I do have good money though, so I can buy potions when I can get to the vendor. Which is back towards Salus. So we'll be able to do that. It's better to go across towards Salus after the situation does that a little. Chance to be bridged. But I gotta figure out how to get that tree cut down. I guess. So we can cross the river. Fight, but I want the experience.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
It's not much. But the experience is important. More important than cure potions. So at the moment, I think I'm gonna have to use one right now.
Yes!
I feel like I can actually want heal potions when I have the chance. Oh wow, that hurt. That was painful. I only have 2 heal potions though. Almost falling. Wait, if we carry this to the river, it can be a bridge, can't it? Wait, won't let. River location first. Now all this makes sense to him. So now I can grab that. Again, we can act on the tree with Cliffy's nest. Alright, axe for check. As a bridge, it could be worth trying. Well, it's big enough. But it's black. Bye, tree. Shoot, we lost it. I have to think about it. Still end up where I want it to be. Okay, I can move this.
Yes!
Oh, the token out of the mantis.
Volcano!
Now I'm in the mess. Because that mantis is painful. I'm gonna have to use those 2 heals that I have, though. Because these 2 are just not gonna make it if I... We don't have any way of healing for it. But eventually we'll get like healing magic and such, I'm sure. And then so we tied to our Dragoon status. And adds our stone is going to be a healer. Here comes our logging. We can craft this. Yay, there's a log. Okay, so get the box. Angel's prayer. Right now, it's the only heal magic I've got. Just a couple of angels' prayers. Oh no, we're running. We're trying to run. Cool. What do I want to do with that mantis at the moment? He's a rough fight. Without having heals, I can't afford to have him sit there and pound me. Levins, you look like a citizen. What's that? What do you mean? What's the matter? It's your knight's fault. Hold on, I'm a knight of Bezel. Bezel. You should be allies. I'm your enemy. We escaped from Sindora. Honey, don't say that. We're gonna get arrested. But these knights destroyed our lives. You can save living in Kazas and ran away from there. Please excuse us. You don't need to excuse yourself. King Albert always ends up again to sufferers, even those from enemy country. What? So, are you hungry? Yes. Bananas. Thank you. If you go through here, you'll find Bam. You can go there if you like. But we don't know anybody. But better. Why don't you go to my house? It's too big for my mother and myself anyway. You are? My name's Levitz. I'm a knight in the service of the King of Now. Thank you very much. How kind of you, sir. Levitz. Okay, so nothing there. And up to the beach. Alright, so we are on the north side of Sardio. So, we are going to save and break here. Yes. Alright, so this is Legend of Dragoon. We're trying this again. As always, I will post the video up on my YouTube channel so you can catch later with any other episodes. And let me know what you think. Have a good night, and look forward to seeing you next time.